not quite on the podium today, so let's put our focus now on the next race.